Superior papillary muscle of the left ventricle. This is the largest papillary muscle of the left ventricle. It has its origin in the lateral wall of the left ventricle. Why just watch when you can touch? Did you know that you could touch the anatomical structure showcased in this video with your own hands? All you need to do is search for the name of the structure, exactly as it appears in the video's title, and then the model you saw in the video will then materialize right before your eyes.